Sooraj, Pancholi and Athiya Shetty, recently launched by the movie hero. Sonam Kapoor's brothers Harshvardhan Kapoor, who soon to make his debut with Mirziya. But there is one more filmy kid who been Bollywood's ready for a while now. Jhanvi Kapoor, Sridevi and Boney Kapoor's daughter. The girl expressed her desire to become an actress a long ago, and in the past couple of years has also become a style icon of sorts with her super stylish appearances. It is well known that filmmakers have been eyeing her for quite some time now, and every day we hear rumors of her having signed her debut project, especially from down south. The newest to join her list of projects is a script by SS Rajmouli's father KV Vijendra Prasad. Reportedly, Vijendra Prasad is trying to rope in the young diva to play a role opposite Southern star Dulquer Salman of OK Kadmani fame, and that Jhanvi has given her nod for the script. The film, which is yet to be titled, is set to release in Malayalam, Tamil, Telugu and Hindi.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.